nothing starts with N and ends with a G.
Wow. I went to the bookstore yesterday, saw a book that said, how to solve 50% of your problems. So I bought two.